Dementia is the general term for a group of diseases or conditions that cause impairment to a person's thinking, memories, or decision-making. Disorders grouped under the general term dementia are caused by abnormal brain changes. These changes trigger a decline in thinking skills, also known as cognitive abilities, severe enough to impair daily life and independent function. They also affect behavior, feelings, and relationships. Though dementia mostly affects older adults, it is not a part of normal aging. Many people live into their 90s and beyond without any signs of dementia. According to World Health Organization, about more than 55 million people live with dementia worldwide, and there are nearly 10 million new cases every year. It is also the seventh leading cause of death among all diseases and one of the major causes of disability and dependency among older people globally. There are several different forms of dementia, including Alzheimer's disease. A person's symptoms can vary depending on the type. The signs and symptoms linked to dementia can be understood in three stages. The early stage of dementia is often overlooked because the onset is gradual. Common symptoms may include forgetfulness, losing track of the time, becoming lost in familiar places. As dementia progresses to the middle stage, the signs and symptoms become clearer and may include becoming forgetful of recent events and people's names, becoming confused while at home, having increasing difficulty with communication, needing help with personal care, experiencing behavior changes, including wandering and repeated questioning. The late stage of dementia is one of near total dependence and inactivity. Memory disturbances are serious and the physical signs and symptoms become more obvious and may include becoming unaware of the time and place, having difficulty recognizing relatives and friends, having an increasing need for assisted self-care, having difficulty walking, experiencing behavior changes that may escalate and include aggression. Said before, there are many forms of dementia. These include Alzheimer's disease. This is the most common cause of dementia, accounting for 60 to 80% of cases. It is caused by changes in the brain, including abnormal buildups of proteins, known as amyloid plaques and tau tangles. The trademark symptom is trouble remembering recent events, such as a conversation that occurred minutes or hours ago. Vascular dementia. It is a form of dementia caused by conditions that interrupt the flow of blood and oxygen to the brain. Symptoms vary depending on the area and size of the brain impacted. Lewy body dementia. It is a form of dementia caused by abnormal deposits of the protein alpha-synuclein, called Lewy bodies. In this, people may have movement or balance problems like stiffness or trembling. Many people also experience changes in alertness, including daytime sleepiness. They may also experience visual hallucinations. Fronto-temporal dementia. It is associated with abnormal amounts or forms of the proteins tau and TDP43. This type of dementia most often leads to changes in personality and behavior because of the part of the brain it affects. There may also be problems with language skills like speaking or understanding. Mixed dementia. Sometimes more than one type of dementia is present in the brain at the same time, especially in people aged 80 and older. For example, a person may have Alzheimer's disease and vascular dementia. Dementia is caused by damage to brain cells. This damage interferes with the ability of brain cells to communicate with each other. The brain has many distinct regions, each of which is responsible for different functions. When cells in a particular region are damaged, that region cannot carry out its functions normally, causing symptoms of dementia. There is no one test to determine if someone has dementia. Doctors diagnose Alzheimer's and other types of dementia based on a careful medical history, a physical examination, laboratory tests, and the characteristic changes in thinking, day-to-day function, and behavior. There is currently no treatment available to cure dementia. Anti-dementia medicines and disease-modifying therapies developed to date have limited efficacy and are primarily labeled for Alzheimer's disease. We hope this video is beneficial for you. Please support us by subscribing to our channel.